Thank you. Oh, hello. You died. What a shame. We haven't met before, but hopefully you'll be able to stay alive long enough next time for me to give myself a proper introduction. Since those idiots up there didn't feel like telling you about which exact dangers you'd face down here, I've been asked to fill that role. Whenever you die, you'll be brought here, and I'll show you a document detailing what caused your oh-so-early demise. He was very specific with how much information I could share with you, though. It's stupid, I know. His orders, not mine. All the documents are heavily classified, lots of black lines, redacted text, whole nine yards. The more times you die to something, the more black lines he lets me remove. All right. Let me find what caused your... here we go. Oh, and one more thing before I forget. The next time you inevitably fail and get sent back down again, you'll have the opportunity to stock up on some useful supplies, assuming you have funds for it, of course. I've been forced to set up a system that'll allow you to order supplies whilst you are still aboard the submarine, all of which will be conveniently awaiting you in a crate at its destination. I optimistically look forward to your patronage, friend.